I'll show you the different views within the auxiliary track. The auxiliary track is basically a track you can set, you can send any audio into, and it's good for busing and things like reverb and delays and things like that. So this track right here is an auxiliary track. I have a bunch of vocals going into it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the different views it has. It has a volume view, a mute view, pan left and pan right. It also has different buses. I have it bussed out to 9, 10, and 11, 12. And within 9 and 10, I have different level, menu, mute, and panning options that I can also affect. Within this track, I'm going to show you how to change maybe the volume. You just have to highlight whatever you want to change, and you can rise it up and change the volume to any decibel level you want. You can also change the muting just by highlighting part and muting it. You can also change the panning of the left side and the right side because it's stereo. You can also, if you want to look at both the sides, you might want to go to this expanded track display so they can see the pan left and the pan right. Pan left, pan right. So that you can change it together.